talking too long. We want to thank you all for recognizing the impressions. And I'll turn it over to the First Lady, Mrs. Impression. Been there for years and years on the road.
First of all, I'd like to thank God for this opportunity to stand here with you all and this honor towards the Impressions. For 60 years, they worked hard to get the word out to our people, to keep on pushing. And I thank each and every one of you all for your support over the years. And thank you for this honor of receiving this award on behalf of my husband, Samuel Gooden.
Great night. Learned a lot. Glad I came. And it was great to see the Impressions honored yet again. If you're not a part of the Juneteenth celebration in the city of Chattanooga, you should really look at the link included in this post and make certain that you support it.